I got to keep my eyes
come on
this.
I know all you about, all about you, Truth, as DiBiase hammers away on John Morrison here. Again, let's talk seriously about SummerSlam, though, R-Truth. I mean, the question is, can Cena and the All-Stars keep egos intact, including yours, to put the Nexus in its place in 3 weeks?
You know what? We got to move, man, together. It's unity here, man. You know what I'm saying? We got to attack together just like Wolves, just like they're doing. You can't beat them. Join him. Cena said that.
King, any advice for Mr. Truth after what you went through tonight? Cover by DiBiase.
Come on.
I think it's obvious, as R-Truth stated. These guys, it's all about the numbers. Once they had us at a disadvantage number-wise, it was all over.
Exactly.
You guys are going to have to somehow be the first one to eliminate one of the members of Nexus some kind of way.
Exactly, man. You know, and Jericho, I mean, everybody got to pull together, man. You know, it's too much dissension going on right now.
And that
too
could,
much.
That could very well be the key at SummerSlam, the first team to eliminate a member of the other team, gain the upper hand. We saw the Nexus do that tonight in a clean sweep of WWE Raw.
Okay, well, I'm going to think positive. You know what I'm saying? I'm thinking real positive. We just all got to calm down. Come on, John. John got to get up.
DiBiase, a little too much loading.
Wow, right in the mouth.
And Morrison made the fortunate son pay. Morrison fired up very aggressive here tonight. Who can blame him with SummerSlam looming in 3 weeks?
Look at Joe Mozo. That's what I'm talking about.
And look at Maryse. She's not too impressed, not too happy at the moment. That'll put a smile on her face.
Take two of those and call me in the morning.
Caught DiBiase with a flash kick. And Morrison perhaps going for Starship.
Watch your back there.
And look at DiBiase, shoulders are down. DiBiase, feet on the rope, knocked off by R-Truth. Truth not gonna like that. Drop toehold. Morrison and Truth collide, and DiBiase looks to take advantage of the opportunity, and he does.
Oh wow, that was brutal. This guy's banging. He's hit first in each other.
With this match, 10. DiBiase.
Well, DiBiase, right place, right time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can give DiBiase credit for being that smart. Let's say he's very fortunate.
Well, that's why he's the fortunate son. Nonetheless, DiBiase picks up the victory, and I think R-Truth's trying to explain what happened.